Yo, what is going on, guys? Silent65 Gaming here, and today for you guys, I am bringing you something that's not really new to the channel, but that hasn't been played in a while, and the game that we are going to be playing today is 5M, but it's not just a random 5M server. It is going to be 7 Deadly Sins, where there is a whole bunch of whitelisted and non-whitelisted jobs, a whole bunch of custom vehicles, there is a whole bunch of gang stuff you can do, and there is a lot more that you can do in this city. So let's get started. Here, as you see, we have the Los Santos Customs, which is in the middle of the city. And, so we are going to be going ahead and working for the Los Santos Customs, I should say. And, let's get into it. I believe this is going to be one of our new flatbeds. So this is one of the new flatbeds. And, as you see here, very nice. It's very detailed. And, just looks amazing. But, let's get into the video. Let me go upstairs and clock into our job. We are now on duty. I will go ahead and show you guys the workbench and how it works. So if you go right here, flex your E muscle. You'll be able to see that there's brakes and suspension, tires and oil, engine parts, engines, transmissions, and turbos. So let's start with brake parts. Right now I can create stock brakes and stock suspension, but once you craft a lot of this stuff, it'll level you up and you'll be able to create this other stuff, like race brakes and race suspension, which you can be able to tune. I'm pretty sure they're race brakes, or race suspension. Stock oil, or the oil and tires, you can make stock oil, you can make stock tires, and it'll tell you the stuff to make it, actually. Forgot to show you. And you actually get this from doing a whole bunch of jobs around the map, around the city. Once you get to level 10, you can make shallow oil and racing tires. If you go to engine parts, you can make vehicle pistons, stock plugs, pile of parts, NGK plugs, which is aftermarket spark plugs, and then you can make NOS here, which you have to be level 25 for. If you go to engines, you can go ahead and make a stock engine. You can actually do engine swaps on any car in the city. It could be from a, who knows, like a POP50 or like a random van off the street or like a minivan or something. So you can put the stock engine, which is a stock four cylinder. Then we got the V8 muscle, or V8 engine, which you have to be level 10 for. The V8 muscle, which you have to be level 15. And then getting to the 2JZ engine, which you have to be level 50. And then the Lamborghini V10 engine, which you have to be level 64. Which, that engine goes very fast. Right now, in one of my carts, I have a V8 engine, and it actually goes very, very fast. But let's get on to transmissions. Transmissions, you can create a stock transmission right here. You can create a race transmission, a race front-wheel drive transmission, and a race four-wheel drive transmission. Getting on to the turbos, you can create a stage 1 turbo, and then a stage 2 turbo. That's basically it for the workbench. And then if you come over here, you can go to this first bay, and you can actually put cars in here and expect them and inspect them and see what they need. If their engine is below 30%, then you will have to replace the engine, which will cost around, depending on the price of the engine that's in there. If it's a stock engine, it'll be like 20,000. If it's a V8 engine, it'll be 40, and so on. Yeah, so let's get into it. Let's go out here and go ahead and go to do some work. We will go ahead and go over here and grab out a minivan. All right, we now have our minivan, and we will go ahead and go on our little map that's in the glove box. Let me grab it out here. Here it is. Here's our mini map. We will want to go ahead and head over to. We will go ahead and go mining right here. There's two mining spots. There's one right there and one right there. So we'll go ahead and head over to the one by the quarry. As we drive over there, we can go ahead and grab ourselves some food. Let's see if we have any on us right here. Okay, we do. Okay. This is one of the dealerships right here, actually. I'm pretty sure it's probably going to be the only dealership for now, but there will be more coming later. And we're gonna make it on our off ramp, which is coming up right over here. Or right, I meant, sorry about that. Another right. And then we're gonna need to take a left. We are now at the mine. Go head back up on a rock here. Go ahead and get out. And we will start mining away. I'll be back with you guys once we got enough stone, and yeah. Alrighty, guys, so I think it's a good time to start heading back now. Alright, we'll go ahead and head to the smeltery and go ahead and crack the rocks open and see what's on the inside, and we'll craft some stuff. There are a lot of things that we can craft at the smeltery, like gold chains, 10 karat gold, an emerald, a diamond, emerald chain, diamond chain, ruby chain, sapphire chain, and I think that is it. You can also do the same with ring, and yeah, but we'll go ahead and head down to the smeltery here and see what we can make here. We are getting pretty close to the smeltery now. Should be there in a couple of minutes. Alrighty. Here we are at the smeltery. We are now at the rock cracking station. We will go ahead and crack some rocks. Alrighty, guys, we are now done with our cracking in the stone stage, and I'll just show you guys what we got. So we got 3 uncut ruby, 3 iron, 5 uncut emerald, 4 gold, 4 carbon, and 1 uncut sapphire, and lastly metal scrap, which can be used for the mechanic, obviously. So let's go ahead and go to the lava pot here. As you guys see here, you can craft copper, a gold bar, 4 iron, and 1 steel. So let's go ahead and craft some steel here. As you see, when I'm done there, I used that, and we have here steel, and yeah, let's make some more. Alright, guys, and that is going to be it with our smelting. We are going to go ahead over here and cut some jewels and see if we can go ahead and sell those to a jeweler. But first we need to cut them and put them into some jewelry, which I'm pretty sure the best jewelry you can get right here is a mystery. Yes, I'm gonna leave it at a mystery. You guys can find out once you get in the city. But yeah, so let's go ahead and cut some jewels and craft some necklaces. Alrighty, guys, we are now done cutting and crafting some jewelry, so let's go ahead and head over to the jeweler, sell this jewelry, and I'll be back with you guys once we get back to the mechanic shop. Alrighty, guys, we are now back at the mechanic shop, and I will go ahead and show you guys on the inside. Alrighty, guys, so let's go over here, see what we have in our pockets. We have 1 steel, 57 aluminum, 3 scrap, and 13 iron. I got some of the stuff from the storage, obviously, but we are going to go ahead and craft one of these engines here. So we're going to need 2 pilot parts, 4 pistons, and 10 iron. How much iron do we have? 13. So let's go ahead and grab some pistons. Alrighty, guys, we are now back. Let's go ahead and see if we can craft a engine. Well, we got that crafting. Let's see what else we can craft. Transmission. Can we craft that? We need 10 aluminum. Do we have any pilot parts? Probably not. So let's go over here. Pilot parts. Can't craft any of that. Copper and steel. Can't craft that. We don't have any. Craft 1 piston. Any brakes? We don't have any iron, so we can't craft any of that stuff. I think that's the only thing we can craft right now, so we'll let it sit there and craft. As you see there, guys, we have now made the engine and the 1 piston. We can go ahead and put the stuff in the storage over here. Alrighty, guys, we just put the stuff in the storage, and that looks like it's going to be the end of our shift here. But hope you guys enjoyed, and be sure to stay tuned until next time. Hope to see you in the city. See you next time. Peace out.